we'd like to ask a more open-ended question, which is, what values do we need to guide us into our neobiological future? The directions and the decisions that we make now about which technologies to develop, how they're designed, how we productize them, how we price them, and how we bring them to market, these decisions are going to be having lasting impacts. And what we imagine becomes what we build. If we move too fast, we risk unintended consequences and backlash from patients and consumers and regulators and religious groups and political upheaval and more chaos. But if we move too slow, if we choose not to pursue some of these possibilities, like, for instance, eliminating genetically inherited diseases, well, that feels like a crime against humanity. I mean, what if your great-grandchild sues her parents for not genetically engineering her to protect her from disease, or to protect or to give her advantages that other people have been given because their parents did choose the genetic enhancements? So maybe she's genetically impeded from competing effectively. How are we going to tell the difference between these choices and these decisions? These are not easy questions.